front of the feet here. Oh, choke applied here from the Picolano Gonzalez. He's got incredible support behind him. He has it on the ball of Angelina. Fujisawa in trouble, and Gonzalez puts it to sleep.
Wow, Ramon Gonzalez snatched up that guillotine and gets another submission win. Well, look at this transition. Look, once he has that head, he's got that front headlock position. Fujisawa keeps going for the takedown. And look at that positioning right there. Ramon Gonzalez was able to turn him around, get deep. Look at this, transitioning, never chooses to let go. Believes in the guillotine. There's no place for Fujisawa to go. Look at how deep that is. That's a huge win. Ramon Gonzalez just stopped the undefeated Fujisawa. Huge victory here in Manila.
Good control there from Nguyen, how she was able to stay in that position while Wu Long was turning and gives up her back. Nguyen's got heavy hips.
No place to go here, taking punishment. Olivia Cost on top of it. It's all over. It's good night, Irene. Guillemette Nguyen, successful on debut inside the one championship circle.
Get into the mount position. Mulan turtled over, and Killer B jumped all over her with those elbows. And you can just see there was no place for Mulan to go once those elbows started raining down. And that's a big win for the debutante, Killer B Nguyen.
I think there from Lutzilla.
But we have the same success against Lutzilla.
Textbook champion, that's huge. Oh, chopping the...
From the red corner, Ursula Phuket Top Team.
No doubt about it, Ursula Phuket Top Team gets the win. It's career victory. Listen to this, number 189 for the eight-time world champion, Ursula Phuket Top Team. The elbow from Saputra now launches the heavy artillery. Saputra chases him across the circle. The Indonesian firing the heavy artillery.
Look at that.
See the beautiful crossing elbow there from Nico. So that was a Muay Thai excellence in execution. It opened the cut above the right eye there. You see it of Echo. And as Mitch said, a very dangerous spot where the blood could run into the eye. And the athlete's healthy and well-being is our number one priority.
For your winner, Nico.
It's a victory again for Nico So. Still undefeated since 2015, four on the trot, and still with a 100% finishing rate.
He's trying to lace the leg with his right foot, so he's trying to take the leg and control it because he doesn't quite have that proper positioning. So if he's able to get those legs in nice and tight,
Chirbin's run continues. And what a run it is for this Chinese athlete.
Look at how tight this is. He was able to make the necessary adjustments from the one that he had in the first, and he just gets tighter and tighter inside that position. See how he has the foot trap there in between his legs? Jasur did a good job of continually trying to get out of it and continually trying to push him off, but Chirbin just got tighter and tighter, just like an anaconda getting you.
Fantastic win for Chirbin, one of the new breed of Chinese heroes rising through the ranks here at one.
Big gloves. Oh, there's that straight left hand.
Oh, it's caught again. Here comes the big fist. It's covered to a whole lot of bother now. Do a bit of research on the Tizer.
Your winner by majority decision from the red corner, Saemapetch.
It was a return to form for world champion Saemapetch Fairtex. Ognjen Topic can hold his head high though. What a performance. A
nasty heel hook submission.
Oh, he got it! The head kibosh! Kwon Won Il, the heavy fist strike gets done by Irene! That was awesome. That was nuts.
Look at that straight right hand. The right hand does it again.
Look at
and this. Then Wreck-It Ralph all over the place. Dropping the hammer fist. Sleeping Kelly in the first. And then the Wreck-It Ralph starts to thunder down on
Kelly. That is extraordinary. Kelly was out. He was astral traveling.